just getting ready to set off on a downwind run from Cemlyn to Bull Bay. Winds are good force 4, probably gusting force 5, with members of the Mackerel Seal Club. 5 of us, a one-way route. Looking forward to it. It's a nuclear power station. Not sure if it's working. Bit of choppy stuff in front, not sure why. I just pulled into the bay at Cemaes. Sun is shining very nicely for us today. Pretty sheltered in here.
The Irish guy that I went cycling with, he's off to your house here.
Very good. That's Middle Mouse over there. Might be going out to have a look at it. Coming into the other old works, not the Brickworks, the one just before, I can't remember, Porcelain Works maybe. So there's 3 kayakers there already. Great day for this trip. Lunch stop at the Porcelain Works, and there's a some other boats here as well, another group. Quick look at the old porcelain works. And a very comfy lunch stop there on the bench. So we're heading out to Middle Mouse. It looks like the ebb's started. Getting a little bit lumpy now as approaching Middle Mouse. Yeah, guillemots. Lots and lots of guillemots. In the shadow of the island there. Quite a lot of cormorants as well. Go around the outside now.
Straight out now where you're looking. 100 yards.
Dolphin or porpoise, not sure which. Smell the guano now. Gannet. There's a few gannets flying around here. Out of the flow now and with the wind. It's a back eddy, maybe. Was fun. We're in a little eddy here in our favour. Just on this point, we're going to hit the ebb. Oh. motoring round, there it was. We're coming into the Brickworks. Popular camping spot. Geology here. Arriving at Bull Bay. Lovely day finishing at Bull Bay.